For the first time, the D-Day Memorial will have a display of luminaries during the Christmas season, and you can honor one of your loved ones. The memorial has been putting luminaries around every June since 2009, and they are doing it again as part of a Christmas in Wartime presentation on December 15th and 16th. You can buy a luminary in honor of a veteran or active duty military member. Their name will appear in a program.